A little bit, yeah. Uh-huh.
We know
there used to be a bathroom back in there, and I think the water line coming from back. The power came in from up here, and there's a line right back there. Uh-huh. Just in case you want to know. It's probably a building, probably 1940, something like that.
Okay.
This lot was not purchased as a home, but it was a home, and the building is grandfathered here. If you tore it down, you couldn't rebuild a house.
Mm-hmm.
But if you fixed it up,
right?
You know the rules.
Yeah, yeah.
Maggie didn't.
Come on up this way. No, don't let Maggie through.
No, she's not authorized. Why don't you came through?
Yeah. This is actually a really nice morning sunshine home. It's real quiet back here, and this is the lot that goes with lot number 3.
Yeah, I could see growing a lot of vegetables back here.
This would be a good garden spot.
That's right, because of the southern exposure.
That's what it is.
Yeah.
Yep. I like a southern exposure.